Vidya Balan-starrer Tumhari Sulu has scored a maximum of 7 nominations for the 19th edition of the International Indian Film Academy Awards to be held in Bangkok next month. Newton comes a close second with 5 nominations. Among the titles competing with Tumhari Sulu in the Best Picture category are Bareilly Ki Barfi, Hindi Medium, Newton and Toiletic Prem Katha. The nominees for Best Actor in Leading Role in Male are Irrfan Khan, Ranbir Kapoor, Adil Hussain, Rajkummar Rao and Akshay Kumar. Late Sridevi in Mom has been nominated in the Best Actor in a Leading Role Female along with Vidya, Alia Bhatt, Zaira Wasim and Bhumi Pednekar. The IIFA Weekend and Awards will be held from June 22nd to June 24th at the Siam Niramit Theatre in Bangkok. IANS Report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.